next, Masters of Illusion, and a musical performance by the Beach Boys.